So now we know what body shaming is, we are going to learn how to kick it in the butt. So I have 5 tips on how to do that. So number 1, compliment yourself and others. Number 2, when you catch yourself in negative thoughts, switch them into positive affirmations. Number 3, have the realization that bodies come in all shapes and sizes. Number 4, stop comparing yourself to others and be proud of who you are. And number 5, yoga. Yoga teaches us to move out of the mind and into the body. So there you have it, 5 tips on how to kick body shaming in the butt. And fun fact for you, 5% of the population fits into the thin and beautiful body type that we see in the media, which means 95% of us are trying to obtain the absolute impossible. So stop, just be yourself.